Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Louisiana Downs here on Wednesday. It is September the 26th, 2018. Gonna look at the seventh race from Louisiana Downs, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5 for more selections for race courses around the world. The seventh from Louisiana, it's the starter optional claimer going for a purse of $11,500. The race is for 3-year-olds and upwards, never started for a claiming price of $5,000 or less in 2016. 17 or 18 or a claim price of 10 grand here. Field of 14 horses. So just keep in mind, do have a few weird things about this one. We have the 13 horses in main track only, and the 14 horse isn't also eligible. So 12 will go on the turf course. The distance of ground here of about 2,400 meters. If you want to go with that, with a distance of ground of about 1 mile and one half on the Louisiana turf course. 2,400, about a mile and a half. Good race here. Don't normally look at Louisiana Downs, but I like these staying races and marathon races on the turf, so I thought about looking at it, and, you know, it looks like it's going to be a decent race here. My top selection, I like the 6-horse Blair's Boy. Going to go 6-2-5-12 in the Superfecta. 6-2-5-12 Super. Top selection is 6-horse Blair's Boy. 5-year-old Gunlin by Divine Park. Philip Dyson is on this one, Factor Del Cid. The horse's most recent outing came the 2nd of September at Louisiana Downs, yielding turf course, mile 16th in the Unbridled Stakes. The horse finished 5th by 6 lengths there. You know, he had a decent turn of foot from the back of the pack. It wasn't a bad race on quite demanding ground. You know, before that, he ran a Louisiana Downs, mile 16th off turf and allowance race, 21,000. Horse run by 6 lengths. He sat back early, took off clear, a lot of stamina that day. It was a really good race. And then at Evangeline, the 14th of July, 1 mile off the turf and optional 10 claimer. He finished 2nd by 1 1/4 lengths. He just stalked most of the race and he really couldn't get the good closing kick. It's his first time over the mile 16th or mile and the 8th distance. And like I said, I think he should stay the distance of ground. He's also versatile. In these races, you want to sit maybe a little closer to the front. And he can do that. But sometimes he can come from behind also. Like he proved 2 starts ago. But, he has won on the lead all throughout a few times, like I said, also. But he should get the distance well. He should love the turf course. He's 6-2 on it. He's done his best running there. I'll take him here at 5-2. So to recap my selection for the 7th from Louisiana, going to go with the 6-horse Blair's Boy. Going to go 6-2-5-12 in the Superfecta. So good luck to all. Please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Good luck.